First you learn to jump. It's almost like flying. And then you get tired of bruising your head. And you learn to stop trying. Then you're running so fast you barely touch the ground. And as your feet hit you learn to calm down. This calm rebirth, and as you bend to dive into this radical alchemy, you find your down on your knees and crying. If someone had told me I'd been going backwards all of this time, I would. So we're told, and in our striving, we're blinded to a road.